control of the Kabuki Warriors now. I'm gonna ink it and everything. I have to use my phone so I can actually spell the Empress of Tomorrow. Because I can't spell worth shit. Hope to do Asuka and Kairi some real justice with this jam drawing. Tomorrow's a long word. When I ink this thing, it's going to be awesome. Also, just for the record, not being able to spell totally sucks. And please forgive the background, that is not my TV. I'm working on a word tomorrow, by the way. And now, I gotta be able to spell a pirate princess. The pirate princess. That wasn't who I was looking for, but okay. That is definitely not Kairi Sin. I have no idea who the hell this is. Sorry, Kairi. This is basically just to fill it in. The Pirate Princess, Kari Sang. That ain't give me nothing. That's why I hate Google. This is not Kari Sang. Kairi Sang. The Pirate Princess, Kairi Sang. Took you long enough. Thank you. I need to know how to spell the word pirate and princess. I'm gonna put like some crossbones in the word pirate. Hopefully I won't forget that I said that by the time I eat this damn thing. I wonder if pirates ever had axes. I hope you guys are gonna like this. Worked much better when I actually used to be able to draw. Alright, I don't know if you guys will be able to see this. But once I ink it, it should be great. So, I'm gonna get their names on the sides now. Mostly it's gonna be more words than people. kind of want to make sure I spell the names right. And if you're watching this, stay tuned for Improv Monday. I mean, Monologue Monday. Open up the dragon's mouth just a bit there. Oh, have y'all know, drawing's hell when you can't draw. Hopefully this will be cool. Y'all will be the judge of the final product. Oh yeah, might help if I was doing that. Oh, this is gonna be fucking awesome. Oh, come on, machine. Thank you. I'm about to lift this up and show you all the full picture. I downed one of these for my crush Zeta Zhang too. Oh yeah. You guys ready? The big reveal. So I'm gonna ink it, and then that'll be like it. And eventually I'm gonna paint it like I did with the one for Zeta, but I didn't finish it. I'm actually gonna go buy water paint and paint it up. I also have a little paint over there that I'm gonna add on to it. But I just wanted to show you guys that. I may do one for, Xia Li. Just depends on what hits me when it hits me. And she'll be on tomorrow. Be seeing you. Not here. She won't be on here. But she will be on NXT. Excuse me. She'll be on NXT Wednesday. I forgot what day of the week it was. Having a hard day.